here we are back in the Erazor 450. Now we're going to go for broke. Got the throttle turned up to about 75% instead of 60, maybe 80%. And I try to get some inverted flying in for my dad. This is like the result in a crash on this thing, because this thing does not fly inverted very stable at all. But hey, I got a box full of spare parts from CHD, so let's go for it. That kind of worked. Call a day at that. No crashes. Inverted sucks, but hey, it's fun.